together, let's celebrate. Oh, 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 it's a party, light the sound. There's no denying, feeling right and so alive. Oh, oh, it's electrifying, can't resist, can't help but feel this beat. Can't resist, can't help.
First time we met, well, she kept telling me that she didn't like me first when she first saw me, but I think she did. When I first saw her, so beautiful. Maybe I was just drunk or whatever, but yeah, I thought she was beautiful then, and I still think she's beautiful now. And then I guess we just hit it off then. We talked. I believe I bought her a drink. And after that, I didn't see her for a while. And then we had Facebook back then, so I added her on my phone. And we just started talking, like, on the comment section, like, how are you, this and that. We just started off from there. We went out for dinner, and then we went to my sister's house, I guess. And then we just met up the next day, and then that's it. From there on, we've been together for 9 years, and now we're getting married. Crazy.
Say goodbye to hesitation. Put your hands up in the air. Oh, it's a celebration. Good times last forever. Making moments, memories. Oh, we're together. Can't resist, can't help but feel this beat. Can't resist, can't help but move your feet. Can't resist, can't help but feel this beat.
So the first time I met him, I met him at the club. And then I called him Kuya because he was 10 years apart from me. And good thing I went out that night because I was getting lazy and then it was just getting late. So good thing I really went out that night and I met him. I met him through our common friend, Erica. Thank you for introducing us to each other. If it wasn't for you, I would have met the man of my dream. And I will never forget that day or night. He's such a good person inside and out, and I just like how he take care of me so much. He like put so much effort into this relationship. That's why I loved him more than ever now. And whatever qualities he has or whatever flaws he has right now, I just love him as who he is. As a person. Love you, babe.
forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough.
We're all here today because we want to celebrate family. We want to celebrate friends. We want to celebrate love. But most importantly, we're here because we want to celebrate these two beautiful souls that decided to be together forever. Even though we are celebrating your marriage ceremony, there's something very important I need the two of you to remember. And it's that we don't necessarily need a ceremony to have a marriage. You already have one another. But we are here today because marriage is being acknowledged as such an important pact, as such an important covenant, nearly through every religion, society, and generation, that we recognize its importance by sharing it with the people we love the most and love us the most. That's why we're here. Now, Wilfred Peterson says that a good marriage must be built on the foundation of commitment. In marriage, remember that the little things, the little details are the most important things. Marriage is never being too old to be holding hands. It's remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is trying to never go to sleep angry. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is facing the world and now with your best friend on your side. Marriage is a common search for good and beautiful. It's speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in all the ways. But most importantly, marriage, it is not marrying the right partner for you. It is being the right partner for the person you love. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered. It keeps no record wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Love always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Love never fails. So it is for me a privilege and honor to conclude this ceremony and pronounce you husband and wife.
I never felt this way. Can't get enough, so stay with me. It's not like we got big plans. Let's drive around town on two hands. And you need to know you're the only one. Alright, alright. And you need to know that you keep me up all night. Alright. So good, I love you, babe. So bad, so bad. Oh, my heart hurts so good. I love you, babe. So bad, so bad. Oh, my heart hurts so good. I love you, babe. So bad, so bad.
How much I love you, and thank you for everything that you have done for me, for all the sacrifices, everything that we went through, and yet you still chose me. So thank you so much, babe, and I love you so much.
I just go balls my kitchen light, and you need to know that nobody can take your place, your place. So bad, so bad, no.
love you. You know that, and I know you love me too. So we've been through so many ups and downs. You don't even know that you've been my shoulder to cry on. You've been my biggest critic. I always make you laugh though, but that's just me. I make everybody laugh. But I do love you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you, and I hope you feel the same for me. And I can't wait to spend my lifetime with you, grow old with you, have lots of kids, have lots more kids, bigger family, and I'll do whatever I can to make you happy. And I guess that's my promise, and I hope you like it.
You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part.
It's the sunrise and those brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire. When we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the Tylenol I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part.
Good evening, everyone. We hope that everybody's enjoying. Well, you guys are finished already, right? I wrote this like thinking in mind that you guys are still having your dinner, but you know. First of all, we would like to thank each and every one of you for being here tonight. We both know how everyone's situation is, but despite that, somehow we managed to make it through. Thank you again. We thank you guys so much from the bottom of our hearts.
From both of our parents, thank you for the love and support. And to all our awesome entourage, thank you girls, thank you guys. And to our cousins who made it through despite your busy schedules, thank you for coming. To Javon, Ruel, and Cheryl, thank you. And to Kim for doing her hair and Rochelle for doing our makeup, thank you.
And to Ramona and Maite for helping us with to make this beautiful wedding happen. It's just how we imagine it to be. Thank you very much. And to our photographers, videographers, and of course to our lovely DJ. Thank you so much. You guys such a... You guys did such a great job. There you go. And of course, don't forget, lastly, Torquay Toto, our angel, thank you for being here in spirit. You know, everybody miss you. You know you're up there watching us, and thanks for being there all the time. Like, if we need anything, we ask God. There's not a single night that I go to bed that I don't pray for you. I talk to you. I know you hear me, so thank you.
And to the whole Punta Cana Resort, to all the staff, thank you for accommodating us. And lastly, again, we thank you and hope you guys enjoy the rest of your stay. Let's party!
So we go to the circuit pool or the bar, and then after that we go to the sunset disco. No, we go swimming, we go sunset disco, and then we go to that after party. What's that? Sports bar. There you go. Hey! Salute. Cheers.
Only me who could see. Unbelievable.